TCU now.
Yeah, still plenty to play for. You look at their athleticism, they'll figure it out. TCU, certainly don't forget about them when thinking about the college football playoff in the next few weeks.
Brandon's got a man open, and it's called for the first down. DeArts breaking tackles down the left sideline. John DeArts will score.
And it's picked up by Errico Evans for TCU. Evans running the ball back. A nice dribble on the sideline, and another defensive touchdown.
It's caught by Kerfoot. 30-yard line, made a man miss to the 25. Sprint to the 10, to the 5, touchdown Kerfoot again.
Look at that. Turn out the lights. I think Dandy Don said the party's over. 70 yards and a touchdown.